guys, welcome back to Glamorous Journals. So in today's video, we are going to be doing a what's in our bag.
So here are the bags that we are currently using. So let's get started. So this is the bag which I'm currently using. I got this from Colaba Causeway. It is a beautiful tan color bag and I love it.
And the bag that I'm currently using is a cute little small backpack. It is from Zara and I got this as a gift. It is really cute, again a tan colored bag, because tans are so much in trend now. So I love this. So what do you have in your bag?
So first, I obviously have my purse and my power banks. Without that, we cannot live these days.
Yeah, correct. Even I have my wallet and power bank that I never ever forget to carry with me. And I got this wallet from, I guess, Bandra Linking Road. And I just got it from a street shop.
And again, I got this from Colaba Causeway.
And the next thing that I have are these earphones, and without earphones I just cannot step out of my house. And I guess even you might be having earphones.
You're completely true. Even I do have my earphones. In Bombay we travel so much, we need our earphones regularly.
Yeah.
So the next thing which I have is this small pouch. I have my eye power, so I wear lens. That is why I need my lens solution and my lens case. These are from Bausch & Lomb. And then I have one kajal and one lip balm with me.
Then the next thing that I have is a small little pocket perfume. This one is from Archie's and it smells divine. And I cannot do without a perfume. And that's why I love carrying one with me. So yeah, I have this.
And then again, I have this small pouch which came with the handbag itself. I carry my water bottle in it and an umbrella in it because it's monsoon here in Mumbai.
Then the next thing that I have is a cute little small hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. I got this from a local store here near my place. And as she said that we travel a lot here in Mumbai. So we have food on our way itself. So we need a hand sanitizer. And this smells divine. Do you want to smell
obviously.
This?
Oh my God. It is such a sweet smell.
Yeah. So yeah, I always have this in my bag.
So next, I have these wet wipes. Again here, it's very humid, so you need to swipe off your sweat. So you need this and it comes very handy.
And the next thing that I have is again a cute thing. I'm just obsessed with cute things. This I got from an Instagram page called Shopper's Palace. I will leave a link to that page in the description box in case you want to purchase this. And this is a cute little small diary and it has this chocolate thing going on and it actually smells like chocolate. Whenever I open my bag, it just smells of chocolate.
It is so true. Whenever she writes in it, I always tell her I want that chocolate.
Yeah, seriously, it smells so good. And yeah, I just note down my stuff in it and it is always there in my bag.
As I go to college, I need to carry some notebooks with me. So I carry these two little cute notebooks which I created myself. And if you liked it and you want to see some DIYs related to this, please comment down in the comment section below. We will surely do it for you guys.
And the last thing that I have in my bag is a small cute little pouch. This is from the Bling Bag and I keep all my makeup stuff in this. Just some regular makeup to, you know, get ready on the go. And I have my compact lipstick, mascara and kajal, everything in here. So yeah, what do you have?
I always carry some mint with me because I like to chew something every time. And then the last thing which I carry is this writing pad. I cannot live without this. I always carry it in my bag. I feel my bag always needs some support. So I keep this.
That's so silly.
I know it may sound very weird to you, but I always carry it with me.
So yeah, these were all the products that we carry in our bags every day. And we hope you guys enjoyed watching us and stay tuned for some exciting videos coming up next.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And even click on the bell icon over there to get notified every time we upload a video.
And we shall see you all super soon. Till then, take care. Bye.